Suniva, and stranger, what brings you to our shores?
Vaughn and his crew claim to be raiders of great treasures. They seek to join with Ravenstone.
If you wish to join us, we only ask for hard work and loyalty. No need of silver or gold.
Wouldn't say no to it, either.
It is good to meet you, Eivor. And there is more in this for you than precious metals. We may seem weary and ragged, but we know secret routes of England's coasts, where you will find a wealth of resources for Ravenstorp.
You seek to share them with us? Why?
When the table is laden with too great a feast, you gather friends round to enjoy. We seek friends and feasting. Let me show you. I will take you out on a raid, once we repair our ship.
I appreciate the offer, and accept it. And how do you judge our dock?
Ah, now that's a dock worthy of our longship. Come and talk to me whenever you are ready to leave. Are you ready to set sail?
I'm ready. On to the raid.
We will use my crew for the first outing. Easier for me to show you what lies along the riverbank. Later, you are welcome to send your own Jomsvikinger along the paths we travel. Mine could use the rest. This river does not appear on any maps. Few know how to navigate it, but the Jomsvikinger have been learning its currents. An old friend said it was a smuggling route for Roman traders. She claimed it was useful in hiding their tracks. In fact, it is so well hidden, you could raid your very neighbors and they would never know it was you. Something to think about.
Look! There! Villages! Not hoarders of wealth, mind you.
but well worth the trouble if you're simply righteous.
The Blood Soul!
Remember, my crew is like a pack of trained wolves. They will respond to your orders. Give them freely and loudly.
Come, you guys!
Outrun me!
Seems to be everything. We should return to the ship.
A good horn! Let's get out of here! I've had tougher fights in taverns.
Well, stay alert. The smoke from the flames will alert camps downriver. The fighting will get tougher as we go.
Let the sail go!
There! Military camp! You will find foreign supplies and even gear if you're lucky.
Sail down!
They will put up a fight, but so be it, yeah?
Shaft in the
there!
I'll split you!
Give me a hand over here! I thought you were a fighter, yet you didn't join the battle. Biding your time for bigger fights?
More of a captain these days. Odd, isn't it? A raider who doesn't raid. Turns out, spending years getting diarrhea choked in half leaves you with enough aches and stiff muscles to keep you both bound. Now come, let us go. I don't know about you, but I am ready to return to Ravenstall. Let the crew know when you are ready.
That was invigorating. And as lucrative as I promised, yeah? Think we have got enough supplies here to put something together?
Something like what?
A place to stay where we can stretch out? Oh. Wouldn't want to bother Aedas and the rest.
You know Aedas?
I know of Aedas. Her reputation as a fighter and as a trainer precedes her. Simply wouldn't want to get in her way.
I see. Well, we have space for a hall. And with enough supplies, we can make something in due time.
Welcome to the Jomsviking Hall, Eivor. Been a long time since we've had a permanent place to gather and share stories. Come here to hire more Jomsvikinger for your raids. With time, it will attract some impressive fighters. Real talents.
I gladly reeve the swan robe by your side, Eivor.
Join your blade to mine. Let ring the sword song this day.
Let us sweat together, bleed together, triumph together.
Join me. Together we'll force open the doors of the Allfather's Hall.
Let us join battle together. There is always need for raiders. My chance will come.